So in this practical, we have to observe the radiation pattern of a dipole antenna. So as mentioned previously, we have made connections, that is this RF output is given to the input, and up converter output of AM transmitter, AMI tech transmitter, given to the this dipole antenna as shown. Okay, then next in the antenna training lab receiver, we have to make connections, that is a down converter output goes to the this receiving antenna of a dipole antenna. So this is a dipole antenna, and next connection is that is a RF in, this RF in, observe this RF in goes to us output of antenna training lab receiver. Okay, so this is a connection, this connection, then this stepper connection goes to stepper motor controller. So this is a stepper motor controller, okay, trigger. These are the all the connections. Okay, so next we have to make the connections this receiver, we have to connect RS-232 cable to the, if we observe that RS-232 cable to the, it is given to the PC, connected to the PC. Okay, then next we have if we observe in our lab, AMI tech software is available, so that if you observe from starting, that is this is an antenna plot system software available, and click on that software. So I will click, so this type of a display comes. Okay, so in that display select COM port 1 and make it enter. Okay, so this is a previous radiation pattern of a dipole antenna. So press on dump and reel. So I have pressed dump reel, then we have to press next button, that is a stepping angle. So we have to select stepping angle of 10. Okay, so I have taken a stepping angle 10, then we will start the experiment. So observe all the connections re again. So this is a all few of our experiment connections. So in the starting, we will make this stepper motor in automatic mode, so it can be rotated. So go to the menu section, press, so manual means manual oblique automatic mode is there. So make it up and down and enter. So automatic mode is blinking here, and enter. Okay, here position is a 00 degree, enter. So I have entered. So observe that this stepper motor is rotating, and this antenna is also rotating. So here received signal strength is also changing. Then we have to apply on it on a PC. So apply. So if you observe on a graph, this radiation pattern is drawn on a PC, and by using the received signal strength of the antenna, as per that this graph is as shown on PC, you can observe blue line is a graph is drawing. Also if you observe, received signal strength is also varying at a different points, observe 63 65, and according to that that graph is a coming. Okay, so this is the end of the experiment, and we will get the whole graph. If you observe whole graph, okay, so this is a radiation pattern of a dipole antenna. Okay, so in detail we have observed radiation pattern of a dipole antenna, means here this stepper motor gets rotated like this fashion in 10 degree stepping angle. This is a rotating at a 360 degree. Okay, so and according to that, this received signal strength is noted here, and also connection is made to the PC, and according to that this graph we will get. Okay, So in detail graph we can observe also in detail, that is go to this level versus angle. So level versus frequency graph you can see. So this is level versus frequency. Okay, so this is a Cartesian graph. You can observe the polar graph. So Cartesian or polar graph, this is a Cartesian graph, make it changes only polar plot. So this is a polar plot. Okay, so all these are the this is a graphical representation of a received signal strength. So on graph we can make the other options are there. You will see the 3D of that radiation pattern. So this is a three dimensional plot. Close. Then next we can zoom zoom in option is there. Then zoom exit option is there. You can change the plot color. Abhi plot color is a blue. You can change it as a red. Okay, so plot color is change. Okay, so certain arrangement are there. Then next is a VSWR calculator is there. This is a VSWR calculator. So mention return loss as a any return loss you can mention here. So mention some, so 89 dB reflection coefficient mention karo 7, then it will calculate the VSWR. Okay, voltage standing wave ratio. Okay, so just example here given, we can calculate the VSWR also. So this is a radiation pattern of a dipole antenna. Okay.